and it's really good to see you all. So in today's video, we are going to talk about the top 9 highest paying companies for software engineers in India 2024. So let's get started. So first in our list is Flipkart. So Flipkart offers approximately 22 lakh per annum, and if we compare, it just gave 300% hike from the average salary in the industry, and that is really huge, right? So next in our list is Google. So we all someday want to work in Google, right? I guess most of us want to do that. So yeah, if we talk about the salary it provides, it's provide approximately 44 lakh per annum. And this is really huge, right? And along with that, it has a lot of perks related to it. So everyone wants to be a Googler, right? Now, next in our list is Adobe. So Adobe is very much famous for its positive work culture, and along with that, it also gives a very good pay, that is approximately 30 lakh per annum for a fresher, and it is a very great choice for those who value both positive work environment and competitive compensation. Now moving on, let's talk about Oracle. So Oracle offers approximately 16 lakh per annum for a freshers, and it is a very good place to work on. And next, let's talk about Uber. So Uber almost offers 58 lakh per annum, and along with that, it is very famous for its highest base paying job if we compare the so many different jobs that are there in India. And yeah, moving on, let's talk about Amazon. So Amazon offers a very good amount, that is 30 lakh per annum as a fresher, and it is a very great place to work. Okay, now moving on, let's talk about Microsoft. So Microsoft is a company which is almost like, it just provide a very good job security, along with that so many different other perks to work upon. And the main thing is that it also pays you very well, and here you can see that it offers 45 lakh per annum as a fresher, and that is huge. Now moving on, let's talk about the last one. So last one in our list is Sprinklr, which offers 41.3 lakh per annum. The main idea about Sprinklr is that it just pays a very good base, so anyone who is working there, they can get all the LPA thing mostly in their base, right? Or in their daily salary or monthly salary, yeah, whatever. So please keep in mind that there are so many different other companies also who pays very well and even pay more than these companies. But I just try to cover as much as I can, and these are the very popular ones. So have the background idea about how much you can get as a fresher in this particular tech industry. And also just start thinking about whatever the company you want to join, you'll surely get into that, because after you start thinking, you are going to make efforts in order to achieve that, right? And please do read the book Secret. It is going to surely change your life, because it had changed mine. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.